Sorry, I dislocated from your brain cells on that last video. Yeah, I got dislocated from your brain cells on accident. There's your pine trees, folks. And Jamaica! Woo! Pine trees. This is my land. This is my area. I don't know if you guys can see this. This big white house is where we're going at, man. Well, you can't see it. Right there.
That's where we're going.
Yeah. And trust me, I'm going to hike on the very top of that mountain.
I'm going to hike double it.
Really?
That is a thing right here.
One of a kind video, folks. Trust me, one of a kind video. Well, this is my place to live at for I don't know how long. I can't believe I'm out in the middle of nowhere, man. I like these pine trees. Yeah. Trust me, I can spend 3 weeks here easily, my friend. Easily. Well, folks, this is my new house for I don't know how long. I am going to take you up there. I will walk up there. Go plant some marijuana seeds. Yeah. There you go, Wildflower Lodge. Hell, he's gonna rape me, man. How much you gonna want a night here, man? You're not gonna charge me $90, man.
No.
Hell, you better not, man. I go sleep out in the mountains on the very top of the mountain until you go. Well, we just promoted this guy.
Yeah.
We just promoted your place.
Okay.
You're gonna give me free rent, right? Pinche perro.
Look here.
How are you doing, my friend? God damn it. Look at this shit. What the fuck did I get into, man? Oh, you got bees? Are you shitting me? Look at the beehives, man. Nice beehives.
Yeah.
Wow, that's...
That is the sea coast right here. You have this,
oh, that's the ocean right there.
Yeah, the ocean right
there. And Kingston's right down there too.
Kingston is right around here.
Wow, look at this valley, guys. I'm going to give you a close up. This is my place, free of charge. Thank you, my friend. Hell, you got live music. Look at the fucking music. Live band out here. Who are you, my friend?
Nothing.
Nothing? How old are you? Six? Five? Four?
Six?
I thought so. How's life treating you? Got a gift for you today. Now this looks like a ganja smoker. Yeah, are you a ganja smoker?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Are you a ganja smoker too? Shit, man, give me a hit of that shit. What about you? Ganja smoker too?
Yeah, man.
All right, we're gonna have a good time. We're gonna get all fucked up.
Don't like it on this. Come on, show.
Early? Okay, we're gonna show. Hey. We're going to show him this place. Remember, this is called Wildflower Lodge. And I don't even know where the hell this came. I don't even know how much he's going to charge me, but I'm going to live up in the mountains. If he says, you're going to say that much? I'm going to go, hell, I'm going to live up there. Fuck you. Hell yeah! It grows natural.
Yeah.
But hey, don't show that to the government. It's only one.
No, that's only one.
I planted it too, so arrest me. I've never been here before either.
It's all right, one.
No, just one. Yeah. If you got 1,000 or 2,000, be looking for your ass.
Okay.
Dude, man, come on. Well, there's the telephone number. He has only one marijuana plants for sale. And it's only, it's probably not even worth smokable. Okay, let's go.
What you have that are mothers, single mothers, and no.
Wow.
No.
I'm not telling you, you're okay with that.
No, I understand that because that's kind of
situation. Look at this place. Oh, shit. This guy's going to raid me. How much you want a night here?
It's $2,000 a night.
$2,000 a night?
Yeah. Jamaican.
Jamaican.
Yeah.
For me?
Yeah.
If I live in the mountains, how much? Because I'm going to walk in the mountains. Well, where's my bedroom at if I'm going to pay 20? Hey, I'll tell you what. How much? But if I pay for weekly, how much weekly? You want 2,000 Jamaican. Oh, you going to sleep in this room?
Yeah.
Oh, no, man. Really?
You want a private room?
Hell, I got my own tent. Can I sleep somewhere in my tent?
No problem.
Really?
Yeah.
You know what?
In the room,
you know, no, hey, but this is on YouTube, okay?
Yeah.
And they know what? So you want 22,000 Jamaican, which is about $18 a night, which was I was expecting.
Yeah.
But hey, you know what? You can crowd them in, man. Hey, in December, there's a lot of people here, huh?
Yeah.
I'll bet. But especially tourists. Oh, this is a nice place. Man, you're just packing them in, man. Cool. Yeah, this is where I want to live. I got a hammock. I have a hammock.
Yeah?
So how much you going to rent this space out for me right here? How much? Right here. How much a night? And I replace this with my own hammock. How much?
How much week is I gonna spend?
I'm gonna spend at least 3 weeks here, okay?
I'm gonna take like 15.
How much?
$1,500 a night.
How much?
$1,500 a night.
That is probably what, about $11 a night. If I sleep out there, how much?
Down here?
Down there.
This is like a...
Oh, right there, man. I can set my tent out right there. How much are you going to charge me set my tent out right there?
$1,000.
That's 10 with Wi-Fi? You got internet service here?
No.
Hell, man. You got electricity here?
Yeah.
$1,000 a night.
Private room right here.
Right there?
Right here.
Really?
I want a private room.
And I set my tent out there, no problem with the thieves or nobody. You know what? I can handle $1,000 right there.
Yeah.
I like that spot, man.
Okay.
All right. I told you, man, I'm not going to sleep in a hotel, man. I told you I was going to sleep in the dirt on Jamaica's land. For years. No, I don't know about years.
Is over here.
Fucking look how beautiful this is, man. I'll tell you what, man. You know, you charge... Hey, now, listen, guys. He charged me 5,000 Jamaican. So how much is a dollar? It was 100, 112, 116 a dollar?
No, man. It's 100 for 100 out here. We charge that way.
Yeah, but how much in the Casa de Cambio?
Normally, them gonna give a little more, but normally when you go, we just charge for a dollar out here.
$5?
A dollar for a dollar.
$5 for $1?
No, dollars for a dollars. $1 for $1.
$100
for
$1. I think it was like 108. Look at this, folks. I want to show you this pine tree. I seen this in Mexico,
yeah,
in the Sierra Madres, We are really up here high. I don't know if this is... Look at the pine leaf. You know what? See these pine trees right here?
Yeah.
They grow in Mexico, and I've never seen... Just only here in Jamaica, man. You know, in Mexico, they don't... In the United States, they don't have these pine trees, man, yeah. Like that. They don't. Only in... God damn it, man. That's weird you've seen this shit. But you know what? I'm at the same equator where I live at from here in Jamaica. Look at the pine cones. All right. I'll tell you what. We're gonna Jew this guy down so you guys will come up here and try to Jew him down.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna spend... Aguas! Now, I got this whole place right here for... Nice little place to camp out. I can do it with my tent.
On the show I do in the air.
Hey, but I'll tell you what. I'm planning on staying here until... But hey... I want to know one thing. How far is it to Bob Marley's museum?
That is, you never go there. That is in Kingstown.
It's far away. How much would you charge me to go there one day and bring me back?
That is $16,000.
$16,000. So that's about 100-something bucks. Yeah. All right. Because I wanted to go there on my birthday, okay?
What is the birthday?
June 14th. But yeah, kind of spendy, man, for what I wanted.
Okay.
But I'm so broke right now. Because I had to buy an airline ticket up here to leave.
Okay.
And my children and everything else. I want to stay here at least 3 weeks until probably the 26th
okay.
of June. Okay?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay. How much are you going to charge me for 26th of June? I'll tell you. Because I'm sleeping outside, man.
Okay.
If you give me water, I can take a shower right here.
No, I'll shower right here.
Hot water?
No, cold water.
Cold water? Well, I get hot water right out here, man. I get my... If I could get water, I'm going to get hot water because...
You can get a bottle and use the thing.
All right, no, I got shower bags that I can heat up.
Yeah, shower bags.
Yeah, and just throw out... Well, there's no sun out here for the next few months. Okay, how much you going to charge me? And today is the 3rd, so you're looking at, what, 23 days?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a good price, man. Not $1,000 pesos, not $1,000 Jamaican. Because I'm going to give you cash.
I'm going to split it right to 20s.
Huh?
20s.
How much?
20s.
20s?
Yeah.
I don't understand 20.
I was told about $20,000 a night, but 26 days is like 26,000, so I'm gonna leave it like 20,000.
$200, what?
No.
2,000 pay or 20,000?
Yeah, 20,000.
God damn, do I have 20,000? You gonna feed me every day?
No, you see, that.
Where's the store at, man? Where the hell is the store you promised me at?
Yeah, man, you can get food by the store if you want to cook your own pot.
Every day?
Yeah. I'm like a store. Come like a show.
Well, where's your wife at? I want to meet her, man. Before I get in trouble, I want to meet your wife. Yeah, I like your black nose. Hey, come here. I want to show the world your black nose. Okay, I want to show the world your black nose. Hey, you got a cute nose, man. That's natural? Is that natural?
Mm-mm. These are the kids that are coming.
Oh, and here. Yeah.
And this?
You know what? Who owns this land up here? Who owns this land up here? Who owns this land up here? Hey, come here. Who owns this land up here? Who owns that land up there?
Yeah. is some small beaver.
Well, I'd like to live up there,
you're
man.
Right,
fuck, I'd like to. This is not your land, though.
No.
I'd be trespassing. They shoot me down, skin
no,
my white skin.
If you want, like all you're there, you can walk it. Like who don't want to go to the peak, I call it Lazy Man Peak. So you walk right here and climb up there.
Well, hey, where's Blue Mountain Peak at?
That is that way.
Up there, yeah. But many miles.
Yeah, like three and a half or so.
Yeah, hiking. Yeah, I heard it's like...
Now, you can watch the sunset up here.
No, I like it up there, man. Set my tent up
yeah,
there and be happy
yeah.
Going, hell yeah! This is where to live, right underneath that pine tree up there.
Mm-hmm.
So why is all this land bare? What's going on? You said us for coffee one
no,
time.
No, you see, sometimes they burn it.
Do they?
Yes.
For the goats?
Sometimes they bear fires.
For goats?
No.
Why don't you guys...
wildfires.
Why don't you guys replant it?
Yeah, they replant now.
Are they?
Yeah, I see it growing.
Great. I'm glad that, you know, you need to go up there and replant it.
Yeah, man.
Well, just replant it with marijuana. Just replant it with marijuana. Hell, just call it the marijuana mountain, man, in Jamaica.
Okay, go in.
You have ink on your nose?
Yeah, come to you, man. Where is it?
Do you have ink on your nose?
Michael,
how
can I
do this? Is this his birthmark?
No, it's...
Ink.
It means I trouble something like black and touching nose.
That's so cool, man.
This is
Hi.
Rose.
Hi, Rose. How are you doing?
Good.
Well, you're going to be on YouTube, right? Sorry, man, but that's the way life goes. All right. So, he offered me... He offered me $1,000 a night, me sleeping in the tent. But I said, you know what, you cook me food every night, I think I'd be happier. Are you going to agree to that? Are you?
Yeah.
Did you hear that? Everybody run up here. Hell, it's only like $2,000. I think it's like $200 for almost a month, huh? 23 days. Because I got to go down there, or 26, I got to go back to Kingston for my check.
Okay.
So I only have so much money. If you guys can feed me every day, and you guys provide me some friends, close friends, you know what I mean. If you can provide all this, I'll be happy. All right. All right.
How are you?
That's your warehouse?
No, like...
You want to show any
no,
more? You want to show more? While we're filming?
You want to see some coffee?
You make your own coffee here?
Yeah.
All right, we got enough time? I think so. Let's see some coffee, man.
This is a real Blue Mountain coffee.
Wow, that's nice. And you grow this?
Yeah. I'm going to show you it now.
How much you want a kilo for this?
Like a pound. Like this now, it's
$2,000.
$2,000? Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
But it's organic. Everything's natural,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, everybody, you know where you can come for coffee.
Coffee, right here.
So this is all this is a birthmark then, cause
No.
It's paint? It's paint?
Yeah.
That was a good one. I thought it was paint. I didn't think it was a birthmark. I thought, man, this guy scribbled his nose with... Is this your son?
No.
No?
No. You can get this.
So is this your water tank right here?
Yeah.
So where do you get your water at?
Up in the peak.
Up in the peak?
Yeah.
Natural spring.
Natural spring water.
Ah! I got a gift for you, though, a friend told me to give you. Oh, there's your coffee, man.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice. So
this is just coming now, and this is ready.
Oh, this is ready.
Yeah.
And I heard you have to roast it.
Yeah.
And then peel it.
Yeah.
And then you get your seed.
Yeah.
You know, I heard Jamaican.
After this now, you pick it.
Hey, somebody said you can eat this raw.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fuck drinking coffee. Eat your shit raw, man. So, wow, that is fucking good fucking fruit, dude. Hell, man. Hell. Oh, shit, man. I'm buzzing around. I got a caffeine high.
I got it here.
Naturally.
Naturally.
And break it open and get your seed.
Yeah.
Now.
So after I break it, no, you'll get to roast it now.
Now. I like the red shit. Now, people were eating this shit roasted.
Yeah.
Hey, you can't even chew it, man.
That one not gonna crack, cuz.
No, yeah, you're gonna break your teeth.
You still like the one I'm gonna show you up there?
Right.
That one is the right one to crack.
So, can I ask you what's there?
Like you want some barbecue chicken or...
Oh, no, a goat. Where can we buy a goat?
Yeah, no problem.
No, we're gonna barbecue a goat. On my birthday, all right? On my birthday.
No problem.
All right. So I'm going to sleep right here, man.
Yeah, well, no problem, so.
God, I think I'm going to set my tent up right underneath there on cement.
You have this young coffee here?
I'm going to clean that. Hey. Damn. Man, I like that coffee bean just as a fruit. Man, that was sweet.
Yeah.
Why don't you guys eat the coffee bean as a fruit? Like,
yeah, man, let's see.
No, why don't you? What is this?
All this is coffee.
That's coffee too.
All the world is coffee.
All the way down.
Yeah.
So why is it so bare down there? What's going on?
Yeah.
Why is it so bare over there?
Bare.
There's nothing grown over there.
This coffee is like deer.
No.
It's coffee.
No. I'm talking about bare is like your butt is bare. You don't have nothing on your butt.
Oh.
It's all rock. It's
right
just
here.
Because rocky area.
Yeah, coffee there, but them small, very
okay.
Small. Yeah.
So how much land do you own, my friend?
The whole of this.
All of it?
Yeah.
We're going to become rich. No, man, I'm joking.
Birds.
Now, what type of bird is?
Come, you can come.
Man, what the hell is that fucking ugly look? That's not pigeons, is it?
Yeah, it's pigeons.
Is it?
Yeah.
Man, there's some big pigeons there. You let them loose?
No.
No?
But they will fly away.
They'll fly away and you never see them. Oh, they're pigeons. I never seen a red one like that.
This one?
Yeah, that's beautiful.
The blue birds.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, that's some good meat there.
Yeah.
Oh, that is gorgeous.
This one is the one who they hunt and shoot. This big one here.
Oh, that's a mountain pigeon.
Yeah, yeah.
Hell, you know what? Oh, yeah, that's a fucking god. It's a.
Yeah.
It's dove.
Yeah.
Mountain dove.
Dove, yeah.
That's a fucking badass.
And that one now is a white belly.
And this is all from Jamaica?
All from Jamaica.
Come on, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, that's just a big pigeon,
yeah.
Man. I've eaten pigeon like that. It's mountain pigeon.
So when you eat this one, and that it's turning about 7 years.
I think we... it's not dove. It's pigeon. Then we call it mountain pigeon.
A pigeon. It's pigeon.
But it's mountain pigeon.
But we call them ringtail.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, you got park pigeon, you got the mountain pigeon.
Yeah. This is a mountain pigeon because it is in the hills.
I want to eat that one. How much you want to sell that one? I want to eat that red one. You come on, give me that red one, man.
No.
Look at that devilish looking eyes, man. I'll become the devil himself. I eat that. That's a beautiful birdie.
I just them for a pit.
Oh, man, I bet you that's a good one. So where do they sell goat at?
Goat?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can get goat here. That guy who you see out there, we can get a goat from him.
Really? How much is it going to want?
Come with a goat.
Yeah, we're going to have a goat for fucking
come on.
My birthday. I'm going to spend my birthday up here. I'm going to hike on the very top of that mountain, just fucking enjoy life.
You show her what it need to make her wash over, so.
Okay.
What the other show her here, Yeah.
That's cold shower.
Yeah, cold shower.
I'm going to take a hot shower.
Oh, yeah.
Trust me, I'm going to use a lot of alcohol to heat my water up. I can't take a cold shower, man.
No problem.
Yeah. It's a nice bedroom. Yeah, but how much you want for this? This is a nice place.
Well, I'm going to stay in the room.
Oh, man, you got a shower there and everything, man.
Yeah, and toilets. I could get this for like $1,000 a night since I spent 3 weeks. I make you comfortable. Guy is a good guy, and I don't care.
But you charged me $1,000 to sleep in my tent.
I was charging you, but sometimes you feed somebody, you have to make the meal comfortable. I just give you this for the room for the $1,000.
Thousand? It's less than $9 a night.
You have your current.
Let's go see how much money I have, because that's a nice bedroom. I like that bedroom. But I do like my tent. Yeah, we're going to throw the goat there, man.
Yeah.
Too bad you don't have mesquite here.
No.
Mesquite? Man, that's shit. Mesquite is fucking some good shit. Got a present for you, my friend.
Yeah, my man.
What a life. Beautiful place you have. Here you guys go. Wildflower, here's his telephone number. I don't know. Hey, how come you don't have a website? Why don't you have a website? Because you don't have internet. You need to do it. Hey. If you have internet, I could set you up a website. And then you can contact people over the internet, and they subscribe, you know, hey, come and pick me up at the airport at a certain time.
Yeah.
I like your place. Well, you know what? I like your place.
This is the guy we got to get the goat from.
How much you want for a goat, my friend? A big one. a male goat. A young one, okay? I don't want no fucking old skinny one.
No, man, I can get a young one. Man.
Okay, how much? And you eat with this, though. You're going to eat with this. And bring your family, okay?
No, mommy, no.
How much you want? Because it's going to be my birthday present. So you're going to give it to me free? Hell, you're a good man, man. Yeah, fuck yeah. Hell, we're going to party. I know how to cook some good goat. I never barbecued goat. I've always cooked it in salsa, chili sauce. And they call it a birria. Birria de chivo. And it's like a red chili with a whole bunch of chili sauces, onions and everything all chopped up. And they slow cook it. And just, man. Just, how much?
I will let you see him later and then we can talk.